I want training. I need training. I'm getting mad, bro, because I don't want to spend coins on training right now. But at this point, if I'm going to have Brandon Cooks, I might as well, right? I just hurt my pockets real bad, yo. I'm really about to put Return Man on. I'm about to put on fucking Human Joystick on Brandon Cooks. And I swear to God, if he sells my shit, I am done. Nah, fuck that. If I waste this shit on him, bro, and he just sells me, bro, I'm done with him.
You're not doing well, man. Let's fucking, let's be one of the opposite. side, you're not getting it, bro. I'll just have Derek Carr pass the ball.
So, like, basically?
I got Derek Carr and Lamar Jackson. I got Derek Carr to 94, then I got Lamar Jackson to 96.
So, like, basically, like, I just lost 70K. I don't want to hear anything.
Did I just get struck from behind with both jacks? I swear to God.
Follow me, he love me now, but I don't even miss him. And I ain't trying to diss him. I'm just on a new wave. He was in that last book, and I just flipped a new page.
Alright, I'll be back. I'm going to go get something to eat real quick. How? I told you, but I'm about to go eat real quick. Alright, I'll be back. I'm about to go. Unplug my mic. Alright, I'm about to go get food.
Yeah, he was in that game. and he's back in the batting roster. If you go to the mid, if you go to the rosters, he's in the game. He's an 80. He's an 87 overall. Oh no, he's 30 something, but it says he was 11 years. He's 11 years old. Like, he's 11 years old.
Lamar sucks. You press L2. Yeah, you press L2. Aurora fucking muted me. Bitch ass young bro. I'm not gonna Call of Duty Mobile.
Their card. I was gonna say, it shouldn't be for why you think. Be for why you think? That's a weird sentence. What I'm saying is, you was expecting the streak. I'm throwing these out routes. Go ahead, hover the line. Hover the line. Matter of fact, I'm gonna keep you honest. I'm gonna keep you honest. Yeah.
Go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it.
gonna do? He's too busy hovering. You thought. Oh, I did that wrong. So did he. That's a dot. I thought I had this play called, so I thought he was on the street, not a corner route. We good now. See, look. He's so worried about me conducting. He don't even want to do all of his adjustments. And then I mixed in the run, bro, and I got the bubble right here. Do I bubble him? He might be looking for that. Hold on. Look, I can hit him with the stretch looky too, though. Yeah. Get up in there, Bo. I don't know too many people that's in Dallas, man. So maybe I'll jump in and look with your boy and keep me updated with what y'all are finding. This might be the move. Whoops. Let's go. Now I did want to mess that pass. I really don't know how, though. We were in West Coast. I can think of a couple plays that I would want to try it on. We might have to get creative. Nah, not today. No running allowed. My dude got chew clock on already. I'm sorry. I told you. There was no rope. Dang. My dude got chew clock on already. I'm sorry. I told you. There was no rope. Dang. You thought you had me. Oh, you got me. Oh, dang. Dang! This is a real simple way. We're just gonna run four birds right here. We're gonna talk about pass leaving one of these streets. Or if he leaves it open, I'll just dot him up with this out route. Pass lead up! Okay, that was a bad example. Pass lead out! Well, that's a dot, though. No pass lead, just a dot. But I'm not obsessed with throwing these ugly pass leads. I'm low-key dotting your life away. I'm just keeping you honest. I forgot I had Randy Moss. Ooh. I noticed the pass lead there to the inside. I definitely noticed that. I got big balls. I'm going for this, man. If I get one-on-one with Randy again, I think I like my chances. Oh! I noticed it there! I noticed it! Bro, that pass lead felt past me. Like, it felt like it led the pass to me. I know what you don't want to talk about. How lucky you were last time. You ain't gonna do it again, though. Anyone can throw streaks to Randy. Throw pass lead elite dots in the corner of the end zone, though. Yeah. What's that? What's up? Nah. That one run was fluke. Dang it. Don't do it. He did it. Oh, dang. He did it. Man. I was in the run D. Quick hike like a mug. What's up? Oh, my slow adjustments. Yeah, you was taking advantage of the phalanges being dusty. They're rusty. They're not warmed up. Oh, my Lord. My dude got dusty. Oh, how...
Everything litty, y'all love when it's hot. Turn it in.
How is he so open? Oh my Lord, my dude got dusted. How is he so open? How you like these adjustments, though? How you like them? Come on. Boys, I need y'all to be great. That's locked up. Back over to me. Oh. SWAT.
Bruh.
Why you pick that? All right, 7 seconds.
said Ryan Fitzpatrick. Eagles about to come back. It don't matter. Underdogs win. He was an underdog, right? He was the underdog, though, right? He was an underdog, right? Bro, when they made it to the Super Bowl, bro, that parade was lit. I went to the parade, bro. That shit was lit. Bro. Bro. I went to that gym, bro. I went my forces on like a dummy, bro. That shit was done. Didn't listen. And then the niggas was on the street lights, hanging up on the street lights during the parade, bro. That shit was lit. We couldn't even park. Listen to this, though. I would love to see the Raiders and the Eagles play. We're going to get cooked. We're going to get cooked, but I'd love to see it happen. The Ravens. You draw. Bro, listen though. Hey Siri, who do the Eagles play? Next? Yo, it's this girl, yo, I be fucking with. And when we first met, yo, she was so scared, yo. Like, I never met a girl so shy in my life, bro. No, bro, she was bitching the fuck. She's always been bitching the fuck. But when I first met her, bro, she was so scared. And now she come to my house whenever she wants to, and she's so fun. But when she used to, bro, she used to be bitching. I'm about to call that. Wait a second. Mm-hmm. shit was elite, bro. Parade was elite. That shit was too lit for my life. No, it's Tom Brady, nigga. That's the check calling. Yo, Nick Foles should have had. Yo, Nick Foles did have a good card last year, actually. What he had? He had a wide receiver card. Well, that card was hot. Nick Foles was bull last year. Super MVP. Shut y'all fuck. Sit down, fuck. God, fuck, dude. Yo, I hate that shit. What song is that? Yo, these Vegas girls be playing that shit. I don't know how all these Vegas girls got on my Instagram. But all these Vegas girls is on my Instagram and they all bad. Yo, Vegas got some bad ass bitches, yo. I never seen this shit. Anyways, all these bitches from Vegas pop on my Instagram, right? Right? And every one of their songs, I hear that shit. I be like, bro, what the fuck is this? I be like, bro. It sound like Jacquees, to be honest with you. That's who it sound like. That's who it sound like. But it's not him. It's not. I know. I just found out what the song was. I'm about to play this shit for you. Where my speaker at?
And we're licking. She just wanna lick it.
do. I've been an assault, you know what I do.
He got CJ2K. Let's go. Let's get it. Oh, yeah. Brandon Cooks. I didn't put him at kick returner. Fuck. I forgot to put that man at kick return. But you know what? This is head-to-head, so you can pause it and change that. I like that. Yo, I gotta let this man score then. Fuck. Yo, kick returner. Kick returner, you already know who going back there, baby. Brandon Cooks. I'm sorry, Marquise. I'm sorry, Marquise. I'll put you at the second one just in case they kick it to you. My man, Brandon Cooks. Yes, sir. You moved up. Yo, oh my god. Yo, Brandon Cooks has a 94 agility, and so does Marquise Brown. No fucking way. That's why Marquise Brown is so good. He has a 93 XL, and a 94 agility. That's why he's so good. But all his other stats suck. But those stats, oh my god. Listen, and Marquise Brown has higher juke and spin than Brandon Cooks. Juke and spin. They both of them. You looking at yourself? All right. It's the same card. I had the rookie premiere. Yes, sir. I could have got. Wait, Raiders, what? You got your X Factor on the wrong side, dummy. You got your X Factor on the wrong side, dummy. That's not where I'm running the rock at. You got Ed Reed back there too? Yeah, he ain't gonna do shit. You see what I'm saying, old Dickerson? Like, you eating, bro? Yo, she is trying to fuck. You said that and she just said something like that.
Exposed.
What?
Can you hear King?
King? You are King.
No, I'm not. This how Rose.
Oh. Oh, shit. I swear King was just talking.
Hey, girl, King.
Can you hear him?
Yo, he was just talking to me, yo. So, I don't know.
Can you hear him right now?
No.
Oh, he probably stopped talking.
That's Bo Jackson. Oh, my God. Y'all gotta let me know when y'all switch my running backs, bro. Yo, King was just talking, bro. Holy shit. That's so weird. Me and him was just talking.
He probably walked off.
Hey,
he probably walked off.
Let's go.
Bro, shut up.
Make me pussy. Hey, Eric Dickerson with a touchdown. You mad as shit, the song Elite Pussy. You wish you knew the song.
It's by Young Thug.
No, it's not. He said Young Thug.
Who did buy?
I don't know. This is my first time ever hearing it for myself. That's what it sound like.
Huh?
I'm mad because this is what the song sound like.
You like it?
That's alright.
What are you doing, bro?
That's what he sound like. Bro, that's what he said, though.
You must like that song, bro.
No, just this part.
She just wanted to get. What the hell? Bro, did he leave the mic so fast?
Yeah, he heard your voice and was like, oh no, sir. Alright, now I play that shit. Ready? Alright, one thing I'm gonna say about this man. If he get another first down, I'm gonna get mad.
And my brother's gonna be gone too long.
Bro, I just. Whatever, matter. I know I hurt him, so. But I'm gonna try to move on if I ever live long as a brother in mine. And my brother's gonna be gone too long. You asked my pick, dummy. I know it hurt. That's what the fuck I'm talking about, Devin White. Brother in my eyes. Nigga has no offense, it's cool. Nigga took it on life, let's put that clip into my eyes. Nigga to look me in my eyes. That's a pick, Tato, man. What the fuck? After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. To throw again, Cunningham. Being chased out left. Got his man, Robbie Anderson. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. I don't like when I get stuck on the D-line. I'm getting sick and tired of it, honestly. And then y'all want to throw the ball when I get stuck on the D-line? Say no more. Now I'm going to dot your bitch ass up. I mean, not dot you.
The king did, bro. King.
Hey, girl, can you take it?
You don't even know the lyrics.
That's what he said.
I think he said it better than that.
Nope, that's what he said. That's literally what he said. He didn't say nothing else.
Oh, he got done with a game, so he walked off the mic. Okay.
Thank you. Okay. Pat Tillman. Okay. That's fair. That's fair. Because Pat Tillman missed the pick, but he made him drop it, so I don't care. Ready? No, that's the wrong song. I press the power button. Oh, yeah, Brandon Cooks. Oh, that's oh, I forgot. I'm dumb. We didn't move a long time. I ain't scared. I really hit him in his head. I took a loss on the rubber dead. Mama, keep me in your prayer. Cause I'm a man, I know it hurt. I know I hurt him so. But I'ma try to move on. There's a brother in my eyes. And my brother's gonna be long, too long. Hopefully, I survive. I know I hurt him so. You ever live long as a brother in my eyes? My brother's gonna be gone too long. That's my fault. Oh, Vic! Oh, Vic! That's a good play, Vic! That's a good play! He quit! He quit! He quit! That's a good play, Vic! That is a good play! You know that animation where you break the sack and like they look like they about to tackle you and then he just like the quarterback just run out of nowhere? Yo, I just got that animation. Let's go, Vic.